I realized a long time ago that I wanted people to understand how important the natural world was in all our lives, because it was to me. And this naive assumption has been that if it was important to me, it'd be important to everybody else.
Okay. Sophia, tell us about...
There is a species of jellyfish right off the west coast of North America, and they glow a fluorescent bluish green underwater because some of their cells create a protein that reacts with sunlight. Your DNA doesn't have this gene, and that's why you don't glow like a jellyfish.
I like coming to Science and Earth because I like how much I learn.
You, Professor Sophia.
We're all living things. It's surprising how many genes we share with other relatives. Not only our closest relatives, but with bacteria, fungi, even bananas.
I want to be an animal doctor because I like seeing animals up close and helping them.
I think Science North contributes to lifelong learning by continuing to diversify.
Our purpose, in many ways, hits home.
They continue to produce exhibits or bring in exhibits that capture the interest of a wide range of people.
To me, it starts off with the people that we hire to work here.
I come to work every day because it's a very exciting environment.
When you see the light go on in somebody's eyes, and they suddenly understand something I didn't before, and they're just excited to learn.
I've been coming to work at Science North for 25 years, and the work that we do every day is truly reflected in our purpose. It is what we do. We inspire people every day.
I come to work every day for the people.
It's the people that make up the vision. We are the purpose. That is why we come to work every day.
It's staff, visitors, everything. It's always different, and there's always something new. It's always something to learn, too.
I joined Science North right from day one because I believed very importantly that it was crucial for people to understand the natural world around them. Science North has allowed me to do that.
Because I love what I do. It's very varied, it's very different, it has its challenges, it can be very fast-paced.
We always have been a very open concept, interactive, welcoming, trustful science center. That purpose of engaging people with science and the world around them is something that we've been quite sensitive to, I think, over the years.
We are the culture. Our culture, our energy, our enthusiasm, our innovation, our creativity, all of that put together is what makes our vision.
In many ways, I still feel after all these years at times like a kid being able to explore new worlds.
Science North is amazing.
Great.